A man is in custody accused of shooting another man to death in Indianapolis. IMPD arrested 31-year-old William Ballard on Monday. Investigators think he killed 35-year-old James Greenberg earlier this month. Happened on West Coyle Street near 64th and Michigan Road. Police haven't said what led to the shooting. Ballard is charged with murder, kidnapping, domestic battery, and other counts.